I love you. You are the A student today. Perfect person to be in my exit row.
Good morning and welcome aboard our flight today. I'm the commander, Captain Timothy Coleman. He's assisted on the flight deck by First Officers Pearson Flynn and Nancy Hayes. He's Andy Pearson, our international person today. I'll be available on all cabins for any questions or concerns you have regarding your flight with us. Once again, one flight time, one serve, one of just over 7 hours at this time. We'd like to pay close attention to the video monitors and reinforce safety information about this aircraft.
Should not be used in a water landing unless advised by a crew member. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember, they may be behind you.
Wow, that must be some movie.
Yeah, are the best friends hilarious?
If you're firmly pull the mask extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Should you need it, you'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. If present, remove the strap from around the pouch. Serve up the pouch, remove, and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the button in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to entering the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smoking, e-cigarettes, and smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S.